sure if it's quite as, it might have a hair a bit more to go. The right side's completely. Let's see, they go counterclockwise. So he's
just like that.
Exactly. So it's right there, and it just has to get that last little bit to the left because they go. So it started at the bottom left there and going all the way around. Now it's just finishing up.
How does it do that?
Oh, look there. Can you see Evan? Because God designed them that way.
They use their egg tooth. They spin around and use their egg tooth. And
they even position themselves. They turn around and put their nose, their beak, under their left or right wing so that it and so it's kind of above their head like this, and then they go up like
that. No, that's
that.
How they grow. That's how they gestate.
Mm-mm.
So see Evan?
Yeah, I'm seeing. I'm watching your video. You want me to scoot up so you can see the actual egg? It's encouraging. Apparently they hatch more vigorously with other ones hatching around them that make a lot of noise.
No,
oh, look at that. He's so close.
I think he's chipping.
What's that?
I think he's chipping away and then keeps trying it.
Mm-hmm. Grandpa doesn't seem to care. She's like, can you guys go away so I can sit on the eggs again? Pitch dark outside and chickens. Oh, look at that. They know new life is coming into the air.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
I'll do the Jeff Goldblum thing where he does honor him.
Drop of water.
Did you know they actually had an affair on set?
Oh, I'm not surprised.
Him and that lady.
Okay,
like,
this is...
Okay, sorry.
This is PG. This is rated G video.
Yeah. What if a big old claw came out? It was like...
It's a little velociraptor. Or it's a moth.
Mothra.
It's a tiny little reptile.
Turtle. It's like, how do we get a turtle egg? Should be a turkey. Come out. Kick it.
Oh
no. Thank you. cord.
Dude, why don't you have it?
It's okay. Don't be hateful. He's doing that.
Thanks, buddy.
At least 15 hours between the pip and zip, maybe more. I don't want it to get cold. It's gonna take a while.
So not an efficient hatcher.
Oh, there it is. It's kicking. Can you see?
I'm looking at them right now.
What do you think Green Buff's gonna do? Attack. You should probably stick her back in there. Don't worry about the heat. Kick. There it is.
It's so weird looking.
Probably.
His head is ginormous.
That's good. That's what they're supposed to do.
It's naked.
That was such a turkey noise. Did you?
Is it on its back right now?
It's on the side. There it goes, kicked up.
Not quite, it's still a little... Wow, that's a big chick in that little egg. I'm looking at that head, I'm like, that's a giant head.
Oh. There you go, good job. That's it, right there. Oh, look at it trying to stand up. Get the shell out.
That's 20 seconds.
Oh, it's a towel. That's okay. Put her back in, honey. It needs her.
I don't want her to peck it.
It's okay. Let's just see what she'll do.
No, can't ride that way.
That's okay. Let's see if she'll let her.
Okay. I'm afraid she's gonna step on it.
Okay, so just let her.